Same pair that worked the Ducks Oilers game in Edmonton on Thursday. Brian Carter retrieves the puck at the line and keeps it in. Parros from Miller down low. Miller picks up the puck as Parros fell to the ice and keeps it below the goal line. Drew Miller finds Ryan Carter right in front. Parros scores! George Parros has put the Ducks on top.
Well, happy birthday, George Parros, who turned 28 years of age today, and he celebrates by scoring a huge goal for the Ducks. Calgary, again, does not do the job getting the puck out of the defensive zone, and a nice job here by Drew Miller. Controls it down low. Bobby Ryan actually fanned on that shot. It goes off the heel of his stick right to George Parros, and all in one motion, Big George sweeps it home. That's going to give this team a big lift.
Well, so both teams getting secondary scoring, not from their primary scoring.